Hey yo, what's the song about?
My stepdad.
Sweetest ever happened to you.
My stepdad.
One thing that sticks in my craw, when I was six and I saw my stepfather hitting my mom, socked her right in her eyeball. I'm starting to think I'm psychotic with all the pictures I draw. Shit that I've already witnessed is probably twisting my thoughts. All I can hear is drama with mom and him. I can always hear him arguing down the hallways. The walls are thin, so the noise is starting to feel like the norm. Our dog pissed on the carpet, he stomped it so hard doctors had to put it down. He killed my chihuahua, this motherfucker. And just try not to piss this guy off. But this is why
and I'm tall, I'm 5'6" on my block. I'm the toughest kid, but I got way bigger fish to fry, which is why I'm trying to get this bitch to fly off the handle and wait for the fist to fly to put this guy in a pine box. He's always looking for chaos. Well, tonight I've cooked up a plan. So this Christmas I got some color books and some crayons. I'm laying on the floor in the living room with some friends coloring. He walks by, kicks my arm and goes oops and just laughs. I yell for mom, and as she's rushing to my defense, I stood up and said, fuck you punk, and I took off and ran to my bedroom as I fled, knowing shit would hit the fan. Slammed the door and hid behind it with an aluminum bat. He kicked it in, I swung it hard as I could at his head. His noodle went splat, he fell right at the foot of my bed. I'm a little bit scared, but my anger's overtook in the fear. I threw down the bat and just started whooping his ass. Beat him with my bare hands, the big bad wolf ain't so bad. Ding dong, the pussy is dead, the bully finally gets his. Stomped him until he pissed enough to fill a 2-liter with. Then buried him next to my dog, and if I go to juvie for this, I'ma tell him,